Daria, look with your glasses. Put on.
Oh, you see the shadows? On the clouds.
Solo eclipse, is that what you just said?
Solo.
She said solo.
Red solo cup. What time is it? 4:57. Recording again. Alright, it's recording. I'm just gonna let that record now.
Your glasses out there on the ground?
You wet me?
I'm sorry! No,
go!
Oh.
putting the cameras up here instead, so y'all need to be careful about what they're doing.
Daria!
So she's not sitting in the middle, right? Kind of sitting sides?
She's sitting in the middle. They're not heavy enough.
Wait, we can sit in the middle? Okay, good. That's mine.
I know.
Sorry. I promise you, I'm not. I am scared.
That ain't bad.
Told you you would.
Wait, how do we snap this thing? Andrew, can you move this closer?
Don't worry about that. Don't snap it.
Alright, let's have the door. Clutch your hands, clutch feet.
Oh my gosh. Isn't this so cool?
We are on the roof.
That one over there has a magnet that won't move. This one's not going to have magnets, so y'all can't move around a lot. I just got a camera for it. That black bar. So I'm gonna unscrew that when it comes total. I'm gonna take the filter off.
Andrew,
hold on to it. Just keep it up there.
Now I'm recording it. It looks funny in the video.
Still need glasses, kids.
Still need glasses. We're still watching.
Oh, you can still see it, Dar. Oh, I thought you were. I can't.
NASA confirms multiple experience 15 days of dark
NASA confirms Earth will experience 15 days of darkness in November 2017.
Oh, I look at it now. You can see through the cloud. Put out the glasses.
Andrew's
doing it?
Yeah, because they have their glasses on.
I can't even see it.
It's in the thickest part of the cloud right now. I'm not lifting y'all that. Y'all don't do it.
Oh.
I'll do it. I'm
going
to risk y'all that.
Bugs out because it's also
can't do it.
We can
lay on the
And we should see Miss McKeon. Look at the bug.
That's going to beep every 8 seconds, taking a photo.
Okay.
Y'all better hurry. Y'all have to tell us first.
Dude, no one's at the telescopes. Let's go.
Go check out the telescopes,
Dad. Hit the scopes. Scope it out.
Scope it out, man.
Here's the gun.
Yeah.
Huh?
Are we even gonna see the rain?
With the cloud? No. Until the cloud goes. When the cloud goes. We got 5 minutes till it's totally eclipsed.
He's down there.
Should be like 5 minutes. It's like 5 minutes.
Oh, it just got bright. Yep. Because the clouds are moving away.
What's that?
You're being recorded.
If you look at the cloud, you can see the eclipse. You can see, like, what you need to do. Well, I don't know about right now.
Yeah, I mean, you're not really supposed to.
Come on.
Yeah, look at the horizon. It looks so dark over there.
No, it's so good.
I know.
That might.
Wait, it is?
Oh, I think that. That's a shadow.
By the way, we can't see through the glass.
Is this a shadow? Oh, bro.
Let's do this.
Oh my gosh, they're flying.
What?
They're putting a drone up. Oh my gosh, they're putting a drone up?
Whoa.
Why in the world are they?
Whoa.
Look. You can see the horizon. You can see the light. Oh yeah, it's like the sunset. Sunsetting over there.
Look, look.
Oh, it's all fans on shades.
Oh,
you can't see it.
Whoa.
Exposure. I don't know how the dogs react. I didn't.
Dad. That was the best 2 minutes of my life.
That's what he was talking at. That dog's like, I can't see nothing, y'all. I can't hear stuff. I can't see nothing.
Where am I at? That was amazing. It was like dark and then.
Oh my god.
That was like the.
Yeah, it feels like it's come back a lot.
The dog is still there.
The star.
Yeah. There is a star right there.
It still is.
I can see the star.
I still see it. Oh, it's amazing. Oh, it's so bad.
Oh, hey.
Look at the dog.
Do you see the dog?
It's so much brighter.
Dude, I'm so shaking.
Not even this.
Well, I mean, I'm guessing
they're rolling us at 87%.
Right. Like, I meant, like, just right now.
Yeah.
Not what we just.
We didn't use the glow sticks that we specifically bought for that.
It didn't get that dark.
That was amazing. That was the best 2 seconds of, I mean, 2 minutes of my life.
Hey, what I say about the crickets?
There you go.
The last 5% was worth it. The last 5%. That was incredible. You couldn't see it.
The glasses slipped. That was looking at it.
Crickets
stop. You gotta give it to them. Come on.
They're flying right now.
I see that. We can go ahead and start packing up. Let's go and pack up, and then we're ready to go.
Yeah,
disappoint you?
He said he wants to go. I'm not going to argue with you.
My wallet's down there.
Yep.
My wallet. It's okay. Okay. Yeah, it's there.
That diamond thing.
Yeah, I'll do it too.
I mean, I knew it was like already dark.
Alright, y'all need to start getting going.
I said, ow, my foot.
Put down on the floor?
Yeah, crazy stuff
happened.
I'm trying to get my
stuff. Andrew, put my foot in the faded cover on that chair.
I didn't see
it. No, it's not parking anymore.
No, just saying, we were prepared.
Autumn.
Yeah?
Can I start passing
then went down to Georgia.
Yeah. The record button's on top of it. Just hit it once. All right, now you should be able to take it down and turn it off. Hang on, I gotta put this strap up. Help him.
I don't want to get down by myself.
Andrew. Watch your head. Watch your head.
Did you already do it over here?
No.
Yeah, sorry, I was trying to help.
The baby started.
Thank you.